This winter, the word epic will change its meaning.